takes a really strong man just to sit here and get raped for like 30 minutes straight. So I can't say, man. It's brave.